รีบจังเลย
โอเคจันติ
So we are now having lunch at Thai Malaysian restaurant.
Belum pernah makan telur bungkus ni.
Tak pernah.
Tambah telur bungkus lagi.
I'm having chicken fried rice. Same. We are having the same thing with telur bungkus, which is stuffed omelette. So Thailand is famously known for their milk tea, is it?
Thai milk tea.
Thai milk tea. So this is it, isn't it? Zai is having Thai milk tea. I'm having over dinner. So just a word of caution, Thai drinks is very, very, very thick and rich. And water. So that's why they give us a cup of water. So this is the nasi goreng.
Fairly basic, simple. How is it? Typical nasi goreng.
Wow. It's not spicy. But it's very tangy. Okay, so this is the stuffed egg.
Zah is gonna open it and see what's inside.
Chicken.
I'm gonna try the stuffed egg. Basically, it's minced chicken with mixed vegetables. It has that tangy taste also, like a bit chili. Aku tak faham Melayu dia.
290.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Terima kasih. So now we'll be heading to the Songkhla Central Mosque in just outside of Hat Yai lah. We are currently at the Songkhla Central Mosque, one of the attractions around Hat Yai lah. Hey, we saw many tourists from Malaysia coming here. Now we're gonna go and have a look at the place. Okay, so after taking some photos at the Central Mosque of Songkhla, now we're heading to Hat Yai Municipal Park. I heard there's great views.
Haji Nan that we got to know from on Friday, and he told us that there's some great views in Hat Yai Municipal Park.
Okay, we have just arrived in Hat Yai Memorial Park, and I'm not sure what we're gonna do here, but we're just gonna ride around and see. Okay, we're now at the highest point of Hat Yai Municipal Park. There's the statue at the top of the peak. And we're gonna see how the view looks like from here. Ada cable car kat sini.
Oh man, the view is magnificent.
Yeah. Look, the mosque, the Central Songkhla Mosque is there. I don't know if you can see. Fortunately, I had left my drone at the hotel. No drone shot for you guys. The view is awesome though. This statue is all about. Right, we're making a move from Hat Yai Municipal Park, probably going to the floating market now. So we'll see you in a while.
Right,
yes.
Always hydrate yourself.
we're not at the floating market. They are selling directly on their boats, on the sampans, literally. This is the device where the name floating market came from. Unfortunately, we don't have any small notes, so we are not able to buy anything because I doubt that these vendors will even have change for us. So yeah, so sad.
See, he insists that he don't want to keep small notes. He don't want to keep small change in his wallet, you know. But I tell him in Southeast Asia, if you want to go traveling, you want to spend, you need small notes. He insists on paying cashless, pay by card.
Sini jual apa? Bubur.
Kari hijau.
Kari hijau.
Kari hijau.
Ha.
Kari hijau tak ada kat sini, ada kalau
gini. Ini macam ini, ini.
Oh,
kalau
macam ni. Sekarang tak ada. Dia ada pagi-pagi. Oh,
kari
hijau. Kari hijau. Oh.
Kari hijau. Kari hijau. Kari hijau apa?
Gulai hijau.
Kari gulai. Oh, sini panggil apa?
Keng
kiao wan,
yang kerenti tadi tu air minum yang ni untuk bulan. Oh. Kenapa kari? Kari susah lagi tu orang buat tubuh. Tidak, oh. Dia tak tahu kari. Tapi memang dia kari. Kari macam ni memang dia kari. Tapi tu ni dia tak tahu.
Ni apa namanya ni?
Keng kiao wan. Keng kiao wan.
Gulai, gulai hijau. Oh, gulai hijau. Di sini ada tak?
Tak faham.
Nama minum teh hijau.
Matai satu.
Matai satu.
Kau
nak apa? Kau apa eh?
Minum nak minum apa? Di belakang pun ada lagi. Kerapau, makan kerapau. Nasi dengan kerapau. Kena makan kerapau. Bukan kerapau.
Oh, kerapau.
Dia ada pokok daun dia macam kerapau. Kalau kita makan dia ada daging potong, udang potong.
Bolehlah kita try. Oh, ada udang eh. Kalau tak nak udang, boleh tak?
Boleh. Buat apa?
Udang, tak nak udang, tak nak sotong. Ini dia kata-kata.
Allergic.
Oh, kata tak makan. Boleh? Ha. Daging pun boleh.
Daging boleh.
Satu pad thai satu.
Okey, aku rasa aku ambil nasi. Aku rasa aku mesti ambil nasi goreng pattaya lah.
Nasi goreng pattaya satu, kapau daging satu, pad thai satu.
Ya, yes, saya. Hmm. Minum, minum.
Minum eh. Minum ada teh.
Teh ais.
Teh ais lah.
Teh ais ni teh panas.
Ha, saya nak teh ais sejuk. Hmm. Kasih. I really intrigued by their Malay over here. It's so different from ours, ah.
The Malaysia, they speak with the Cantonese dialect accent. But even their accent is a bit different than the real pure Kelantanese. Between Kelantan and the Southern Thailand, Thai Malays, they can still communicate in the regional dialect, but the accent will be a bit different.
Okay, so this is the famous Thai iced tea. And lots of ice, as you can see, and it looks very, very thick. You are gonna give this a sip. Okay lah, typical iced tea.
Okay. Dengan typical pad thai.
Aha. Okay. This masih digunakan pad thai kan?
Kau belum pernah rasa pad thai kan?
So you must mix that like lohi.
Or you can put it with the sambal.
Kau try the nasi goreng pad thai, no? Peppery. The rice is soft. steak is cooked to perfection. Very nice. So I'm gonna try das krapau. Bit of soy sauce, very sweet, tangy, and a bit spicy also.
205 baht eh?
205. Okay, 205.
Okay.
Betul.
Yeah, betul. 50 sen, ni 200. Okay, terima kasih. I was talking Kelantan, Kedah and Thai.
Wow, this is a very interesting 50s Chevrolet truck. Wow.
Lagi besar daripada Hilux.
Oh my god, this is so 1950s, man.
It's bigger than the Toyota Hilux.
This brings back a lot of memories, huh? Wow, you also take picture, huh? The owner of this 1950s Chevy pickup, how long have you owned it?
I speak Thai.
You speak Thai?
Yes.
Malay again? Malay again?
Ma?
Malay, Melayu.
Malay, Melayu.
Ah, Melayu. Melayu boleh?
No.
Tak boleh lah. How long have you owned this?
How long you keep buy this year, when year?
Abang Syed. Nengkau.
Ada? Ya?
Kita mau berbual dengan dia pasal lori ni.
Oh.
Berapa lama dia dia ada?
Ini siapa tuan ni?
Dia.
Okey. Dia jawab, saya ada grup nak masuk kereta
sekejap. Oh, okey.
Oh. I fikir dia nak tolong transit dengan kita. I thought that guy want to transit for us. He just want him to move his truck so that the bus can go inside. So that's it for today's vlog. Be sure to tune in for more of my Thai journeys with Zah. And see you in the next one. Say bye, Chevy.
On the next episode.
Kecoh saya the lembu atas lori. This is your personalized service in Thailand.